70s record American Woman. This was released back in 1992 as the first feature league territory back until the Reformation after 1983. The album was one of the most successful releases and received gold certification in the United States. This was produced by Jack Richardson. This is the usual two channels, the stereo version, 4-channel quad. Following mix was released by RCA on 6-8-track tape. American Woman was first released on CBRCA by Blue Dot Records, released a remastered version, including Bullshark, Godfather, and